so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.